you?
I presume you are tarnished? What brings you in? Oh, pardon me. I am E.G. A blacksmith, an old codger who refuses to retire his rusty hammer. So here I am, still quietly plying my trade on this spot. Perhaps you'd like a display? These bones are old, but still able. Watch out there. When I'm absorbed in my smithing, I lose sight of all else. If you come too close, I'm apt to cause you harm. I am, after all, terribly large compared to you, tarnished. You don't know how hard it is not to break anything while I work. Brave tarnished. A word of warning, if you please. This territory once belonged to the Carian royal family. Their manor lies not far beyond this point. When the Raya Lucari Academy turned on the Carians, the Knights of the Cuckoo descended on this tract. After leveling it, they carried on to the manor. The Carians were taken off guard, but their strength had not waned, and they repelled the Knights' onslaught by conjuring an enchanted snare that remains potent to this day. That is why I say, tarnished, don't go near the manor. Unless you wish to lie with the corpses of the heedless Knights of the Cuckoo. I've explained the peril of the enchanted snare that remains at the Royal Carian Manor. Whatever you do, brave tarnished, stay away from that death trap. I've explained that of the end, whatever you do.
You again. Nefeli Lu. We met at Stormvale. I'm glad to see you here. I have something for you. I found it in Godric's grafting grounds. You defeated him. You should have it. Make good use of it. I don't intend to make a habit of scavenging corpses. Ah, yes. I wonder if you've met my foster father. He's in his study. The room Ensure's guarding just over there. If you haven't already, I advise you introduce yourself. Father is leader of the Round Table. I'm sure talking to him will be worth your while.
Are you that new Tarnished? You've done well. I am Enya, the Finger Reader. I interpret the words of the Fingers, envoys to the Greater Will. Look there. The Fingers tremble to welcome you, Shardbearer. Let them. Envoys to the Greater Will. Look there. The Fingers tremble to welcome you, Shardbearer.
Greetings. Are you here for Spirit?
Now, look at you. Those eyes tell a story of a challenger who's failed her mark. Fine and well. Now lay out your arms.
home.